chat. Am I back to normal or no? Or no? I think it's fixed. Holy shit. Poggers! In 1 second, everyone. Woo, the mix works. Yes. Fucks again. Why it was broken, you ask? Who the fuck knows? Who the fuck knows? Who has any idea? It's just... Sometimes you know how it is. I will... technology, by the way. I hate technology, actually. Here I am. Hello, everybody. Good time. Name's what happened? I'm already on the bunk screen. Unbelievable. I'm not gonna have to read it. Actually, my shit. Oh. Shit. I couldn't hear it. I can't read all your old messages. I have to resolve my computer. Some chat will be. Congratulations on being first, Kablar Man. Nice to see you too. Welcome back, Super Science soon. Congratulations on being second. It's kind of. You're coming in and out again. But, is it actually. Hello? Hello, hello? Did that fix it? Hello, hello, hello? Okay, close some background stuff. I think that should hopefully help. Why is it doing that? Yeah, why is it doing that? Let's just hope it doesn't do it again. Fingers crossed, everybody. Who's figured out what we're doing yet? Who's figured out what the stream is? Fucking goddammit. It seemed to work fine until I just cut off my sentence there. Oh, I'm gonna cry if this doesn't work. Let's just sit here and talk for a little bit. See if it fixes itself. How's everybody's day been? What have y'all been doing? Sometimes things just be as they be. True. It did be like that sometimes. I do in fact have my hot cocoa here, by the way. Never leave home without it. I'm like the queen in our marmalade sandwiches. She doesn't actually do that, by the way. That was just an ad. Okay, I think it stopped. I think it stopped doing it, I say. And then it fucking does it. But and I have to reset up stuff now. Chat, I don't know why he's saying that. Because literally nothing has changed between now and yesterday. Get rid of that. Maybe that helps. Sorry about all the weird noise, guys. These guys, there will be an explanation soon. Since I finished setting the shit up. so funny that I already done all this and now I need to do it again. That's hilarious. It's a real laugh out loud moment. Okay, let's just pre marks, guys, and I'll show you guys what we're doing today, huh? How about that? Who wants to see what we're gonna do today? Who wants to see what the stream's gonna be all about? Any takers? Windows probably changed the minor IO settings somewhere. Yeah, fuck those guys. Ugh, so annoying. Yes, you wanna see? You guys wanna see? Are you guys ready though? Where's my sound? God damn it. We're doing jigsaws, everybody! Fucking there it is! We're doing a jigsaw, everybody! Exclamation mark puzzle in the chat! Or exclamation mark link in the chat! We got a link to the puzzle! And you'll see what we're doing today! We're doing the shapes and shit! That's right! That's what we're doing! That is what we're doing! That's right! That's why I said it! I'm just gonna change the title, guys. So you guys can click that link and you can just join and put your name in and stuff. Wait, who joined? I made this sound but didn't show who was there. Wait, how do I check who's here? Oh, there we go, Kablabra, Rice Hunter, Co-op, Jigsaw, that's right. You get to play as well. Wow, good job, guys. Keep up the good work. You guys are really going at it, huh? Look at them go. Look at them go. Am I hallucinating? No, you're hallucinating, dude. You're making this all up right now. God, apparently this is actually causing my CPU to cry a little bit. Yeah, I'm still doing stuff in the background. I'll join you guys soon. Okay, there we go. The title has changed. So, oh my god. Someone's shouting me. IRL. Sure, I think I'm from the room. I'm gonna be so angry. I think they stopped. Bongers. Don't worry, Kokoro. I'll cry off your CPU. I'm also crying. Good luck to him. Shame I'm not really here. That kind of sucks, doesn't it? Okay, everybody, who's ready to start doing some puzzles? Huh? Popping off, holy shit, look at you guys go. You ready to go to quarter? You got two quarters ready? Holy shit, you guys are doing better than I expected. I feel left out. God damn it, look at you guys go. By the way, guys, if my voice, for whatever reason, starts cutting out again, please just let me know. I mean, I don't know what I can do about it. If it doesn't fix up, I might have to just straight up end stream. Let's hope that doesn't happen, though. Did that break things? Oh, shit. I already have like 5 seconds of stream delay off my day. Then, I guess. Why isn't the music playing again? Oh my god. Why is the music playing? I'm actually this close to bursting it. What actually happened between today and yesterday that is working again? Just fucking for no reason, just... There we go. Okay, let's do some jigsaws, everybody! How about that? Who wants to do some jigsaws?
The Battle of Stalingrad has begun and enlisted.
Why have I got an advert?
Shooter. Take part as either the USSR or Germany.
Get out of here! I don't want to play as USSR or as Germany! Those two countries suck! There we go. That's more like it. This is actually so cool to me, by the way. I can just sit here and watch you guys do this. This is awesome, what the heck? Look, the pieces are moving by themselves! Look, that's awesome! Look at them go! That is so cool. Turn off the rat shadows and other rebellion. True, oh my bad. I'm glad you guys already know the big brain strat. That's how it's done, bro. Oh, I think this actually goes over there, Rez. No. Over there. You guys are moving a lot faster than I expected. I think I may have to add more pieces next time. Well, we'll see. We'll see. Maybe it'll be harder. There's an eye. You. Rez Hunter. Want any... The Rice Hunter is trying his hardest not to pat the eye right now. Give me more space. I started doing this, by the way. Oh, there is. No, you're my eye. Okay. Okay. Here comes the iPad. There it is, Rice Hunter. Thank you very much for the pets. How has the sound been, by the way? Is it still being saucy or no? Put that piece on top of that other piece, too. Oh my, what is that I see? Is that a little bit of red? Is that perhaps a... over there? I'm currently looking for all the edge pieces I can still find. This yo, Pong! That goes up there! Aha! Rez is already moving that piece. Thanks, Rez. That goes up. Oh, there it is! It's here! Wah. I'm claiming this corner now. Rez found that one, Poggers. There's Mitch's other ear, another little bit of ear fluff. Ah, goddammit. The technical difficulties really caught me off guard. No, more like, I'm all flustered. Why is it so much different than before? What the heck? Is this not connected? What? You tell me that doesn't connect? Look at it! That's not perfect! Actually trolled. Actually trolled, dude. This is a mixture eye. I think that goes around there. The eyes usually go beneath the ears, right? Usually where eyes go, I'm pretty sure. Oh my god. Look. Right there is. Just all of their mixtures here. Just It was all right. Wow. She's like around here. Happy said I get fucked. They see that quite frequently. Connected. They don't look connected to me. Banging things. Thanks for the best and welcome in. Would you like to join us for some puzzle making? Just put the command in the title in the chat. It's back. Keep exclamation mark puzzle or exclamation mark link. And you two can help us assemble the puzzle. There you go. You got it, buddy. How did you do that? Thank you. I wanted to do that. Okay. Is this a match leg, really? Sensor, you got it. I did not think those connected. So that's killer's leg. Why did you move that piece? What? Why did you move that piece? You didn't even put it back? Oh my god, where are your manager, man? I'm missing one more edge piece. God. Where is it? It's funny how there's always like one or two edge pieces, but here it is. There it is. Sensor, you son of a bitch. There you go. I like this abstract version of Mitsu that we have going here. Just a nice little mosaic of something that resembles Mitsu. That goes there, by the way. Thank you, idiot. Hell yeah. You can hit. I can what? Okay, bro. Whatever you say, then. Where's my soundboard? I guess the soundboard isn't working either. Why is nothing working here today? Yeah, there's one edge piece down here. They always seem... There's always... That just... Fucking vanishes, man. It's in the back rooms right now. That's where it is. It's actually out there. I've got, like, all of Kawaii, and I'm loving it over here. This is like a candelabra, not just a single candle. That's pretty cool. It's like that one guy from Beauty and the Beast. We just don't look together, but that's me. It's just... No, dude, that actually is in the back rooms right now. Unless it's behind my phone. I have a blind spot right here. Because my tracker is right there. I love you. I'm looking at OBS to pick it up. There we go. Get out of there. Get out of there! Stop trying to troll me! Yo, ear flip? Yo, Mitsu, ear flip? Oh, God. Yo, Mitsu mouth? Yo, Mitsu kawaii? Oh, wait, that's all of Mitsu, that's right.
BRB.
You're getting your hair cut? That's awesome, dude. Nah, just keep the stream on. Just open the puzzle on your phone. And who the fuck is... But there is actually an imposter among us right now. Who keeps piling up this? Who do you? What is that? Who's doing that? I wanted to be able to see what I'm doing. Thank you very much. See if the edge piece was in here and you're ready. I'm gonna scream. Swear to God, if I get to the bottom of this. Bottom left? You're bottom left! Yo, we got it! Why are you saying where's the edge piece? We already got the edge piece. Oh, I always hate it when you get a diagonal like that. Because you know where it goes, but you don't get the actual connection. Pieces on top of each other! Oh my god. Who is sad? I want them banned, I want them gone. Only there was a way for me to tell, but there literally isn't. No fingers. Next, is it not? Powers. That's not connecting, right? Oh, it does! Even more poggers! We did it! Look how much careful Mitsu has. Bruh moment. So, I mean, Sky is probably more like kind of there. Is there a- Oh, that's over here? Here's a piece for the over here. Oh, no, it isn't. Oh, yes, it is. No, it isn't. Who keeps putting pieces on top of each other? God damn it. When I was doing it earlier, listen to me. I did the Drexel all by myself because it was really fun and I kind of... I was just doing it to test, but then I kind of got immersed in it. And I'll tell you what. As messy as this fucking screen is right now, guys, I'm disappointed in you all. I hope you know this. I didn't reach you all to be a bunch of mucky pops. That doesn't go there. Okay. I feel like I'm lacking then. I'm so tired today! Chat, I'm so tired! Jitsi! For the ear battles! Let's see. That is my right ear, so this would be my left ear, actually. No, you're amazing. What? Where'd that come from? Shut up. No, you're amazing. Jitsi, if you would like to join us, you can put exclamation mark like. And you can join us. Actually, I can. What am I saying? This isn't a full screen game. I can do whatever I want. Feel free to join us in the very cool jigsaw puzzling adventures. Damn, that's a lot of Mitsu clothes. Mitsu beef! Yeah, goddamn. Wait, is that not Mitsu's top? I thought that was Mitsu's top. What is that? Is that just the table? Oh. I thought I put that in. Can we stop putting pieces in? Appreciate it. But why is Kawaii Killer's ear over there? Why is her ear over there? Terrible, honestly, you guys. Look at this! Get the shit out of here! Okay. That actually went there? Okay. Look at all this shit. Look, those two fucking go together! I'm just saying. Who just put this piece here? Get out of there! Oh my god. Stop doing that! That's what I thought. Oh my god. They're not actually loving me right now, dude. Guys, you're making a mess. Sure, I thought I would just sit down and do some nice, chill, relaxing puzzles. Nope. Look, silly me. I forgot I had my chat. I forgot this is my. That doesn't fit over here or over there. Where the heck did you go, buddy? that there for now. I'll put it outside of the border for now, yes. What has happened in the middle? Try, get rid of that. Get this. This. Get rid of that. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. Get rid of it. Put them back where they belong. Put them back this instant. Did you ever consider the fact that more people equals more people making mistakes? Well, it should also equal more people painting the board to make sure that it's all tidy. That's what I did. I kept tidying it up. Coco always be screaming our names out loud. Yeah. And? Am I the only person working in Kawaii right now? You know what? Actually, good. Stay away from me. I don't want you guys messing up my masterpiece over here. Some of us are actually trying to take this seriously, chat? Thanks. Look at that. I can already see where this piece goes. No, it's not there. It's over here. Who stole... Who? What did I just see? What did I just see? What did I just see? What I'm doing? You come over here and you fucking mess it up! Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Coco's mom screams my name out loud. What? My mom doesn't even know who you are. Discombobulated, welcome in! Good to see you! I'm making a puzzle right now. We're doing a jigsaw. You can come join this is a lot quicker than I thought of it. Or maybe... No, actually it's not. I'm just getting a false perspective of how fast we're going because of how many pieces are in the middle of the board. Guys, come on. Look at this mess! Clean this shit up!
Tukasuchu7 says, hearing the voice mod break is seriously tempting me to intentionally grief Kogo.
My voice mod isn't breaking, your ears are breaking. These brown bits go together, so there's that. You know how important the brown part of the picture is? We have three candle tops and no candle bottoms? How is this happening? Dude, get this! Get it going if it doesn't belong! If you put it somewhere else. Hey, come on, what is this? I would probably need some of these pieces and you're just taking them away. You gotta actually, chat, in order to solve a jigsaw, right, you have to actually be able to see. You have to actually see where the picture on the pieces. And you can't do that. You can't do that. Hey, what the fuck? Are you even listening to me? Are you even listening to me? Clean this shit up. Clean that shit up. Clean it up right now. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, I see you. Yep, get that out of there. Yep, and that one piece there, yep, you thought that blended in? No, I can see it. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. I pushed the wrong button. Come back here, video game. That's more like it. What actually is this? It's a bit awkward because I think some of the table actually matches like the skin tone of Killer Kawaii Killer over here. Oh my god, are those legs? ourselves over here. I don't know why my sound keeps fading. That one poggers! We do love some anime legs over here. I can't deny that fact. Oh, yo, who's candle going over there? That's awesome. See how much easier it is when you buff every puzzle to work on it? Man, who's out of that? It's been a news. Why did that piece just move when I was clearly putting in? That goes there. Still no idea where this brown stuff. What is this bullet? Some of these pieces, I don't know what that could be. Well, yeah, I'm liking this. Splitting off into our own little factions. We got the candle over there, we got some food over here. There's multiple winglets. I helped. Stop putting these pieces! Stop putting the pieces on the puzzle! What did you see? Unbelievable. Oh shit. Doesn't this go like up here? I guess not. Who knows? I'm gonna go back to a kawaii over here. That looks like a shoulder. Excuse me, I was putting a piece there already, thanks. Wait, I've got it. Whoops. When did that happen? More food stuff? Ah, connected. Incredible. It's fighting, hell yeah it is. There. Thank you. Really appreciate it. Thank you very much. You get a pat on the head for that, and a good job sticker. Alright. Oh, is this like... I don't know what that is. It looks like strands of hair, but I don't know what it could be. Maybe ends of a bench or something? I'm not sure. I think it's something else entirely. How many wine glasses? Oh wait, no, that's part of the candle. Where's the candle one? Wait, where's the candle one? Oh, it's up there. Oh, I've lost my piece then. That one also goes there. Bob, that's not where the candle goes. Bob, what are you doing? Stop trolling. Yeah, thank you, Sansa. I was trying to do that, but somebody wanted it's just hair, okay. The fact that there's a diagonal here is really upsetting me, but I cannot find one with the proper shade of brown, like, anywhere. There's no brown pieces that go there. What's this? Oh. Poggers! I got it. Told you there were brown pieces that went there, chat. God, you guys didn't believe me. Yo! Progress! Look at that! Food and over there? That's sick, guys. Good job. I think that did go there. Did that not connect? Yeah, that goes there. I thought that was another wine glass, but it was part of the romantic candles they got. Look at this, we got a full mensu, we got a partial kawaii over here, this is going great. You guys are steamrolling this, I'm proud of you. This is so... Yeah, that's part of Mrs. Dress somehow. I'm not sure what this is, but I think it connects here. Yeah, there we go. So that is part of the table, okay. Is it? What's... Oh my god, we're making so much progress now. Oh, you guys found me that background win as well. Awesome. Oh my god, I feel like we were just part of like a collaborative project there. And all three pieces of it just came together. Oh my god. Maybe I've been doing too many of these, Oh, I see! That was our... That's where those puzzle pieces went. That chat, come on. Oh, that was her arm. Okay. Oh, look at Mitsu over there. And all of her fluffy glory. I like how Mitsu's fluff was together. It's not even hair at this point, it's just fluff. No hair, only fluff. The heck is this pergola? Oh, right there! Ah! Perfect! Ah! Here's a... Oh! Wait, where does that go? Oh, that's her arm! That's her... Oh! That's what that was! Okay, Kawaii, Taylor, if you're watching, I promise I was holding it responsibly, respectfully, I mean, Wait, is that also part of her? Oh. I was being very respectful, chat, okay? I'm being very respectful right now. You guys don't even know. What the frick is this? Oh, is that like part of the chair? I don't know. Shit, I was being respectful! Stop it! You know me, I don't disrespect one. I've never disrespected a woman in my life. Not once. It just hasn't happened. That goes... I see, there's two tablecloths! God, this is such a beautiful picture, isn't it, chat? Look at this. There's two more pieces of Mitsu's... Where are all the red pieces in it? I swear, see if it's stacked on top of something else, I'm gonna scream. I got that wine glass though. I have no idea what this gray thing is. But it looks like it goes like, over here. This one maybe goes there? Oh, it's the bottom of her hair! It is a different color! Oh wow, she's got some really nice long hair. I love hair like that. Oh, that is some meat right there! Jesus! That's what I'm talking about. I'm talking about the food, by the way. I'm talking about the food on the table. That's what I was talking about. Hey, don't worry about it, chat. Look how cool her hair is. back chat. I apologize for the delay, but holy sh- you guys have been making so- That was so fast! Oh my god, I gotta get the next one ready! I'm just tracking the pieces by shape now? Yeah, that's what I was doing earlier. Yeah. I wish I could stop glitching out, but we did it, chat. Hang on, I'm getting the next one ready. I was hoping to get them all ready, like, immediately. But then, you guys did it so fast. Gotta go fast. Oh shit, I need to get something else. There's pulses. There is. Oh, chat, why'd you do it so fast? Slow down next time. Wait, that's not how I copied. Okay. Multiplayer. Oh yeah, this looks like, yeah, this has more pieces. We're doing even more though, just to spite you guys. Okay, chat. Here's the updated link, everybody! Here it is! There it is, everyone! There it is! Why did you say pasta? Maybe I should have written our full name? That would have been a bit more polite. Ooh, get in here, everybody! Get in here, everybody! And I'm gonna preemptively get the next one ready as well. The red or the red. Link says invalid, it doesn't work. Oh, did I forget to put a space in it perhaps? Ah yes, I forgot to put a space there, sorry. And try it again. There wasn't a space between the link and R. There we go, that's it everyone. That's it, sorry about that. Yeah, Twitch messages are so dumb. In Twitch, you can... Yeah, there you are. In Twitch, you can't actually put a new line in a message. So many times I've put like an enter, I've put a new line in my stuff. But it hasn't come up on Twitch because Twitch doesn't actually fucking let you do that. Okay, we're ready to go now. Everybody in? Let's go. I wonder who this could be, chat. I see a big old beady eye right here. Damn, look at you guys go already. You've already got all these edge pieces. So yeah, this one, chat, is a little bit harder because it's got this background on it. It's like almost white. It's a little bit tricky. I'm sure you guys can manage them. I'm just gonna get all the edge pieces first. God damn, there's like so many edge pieces. Puzzle! This song. So many pastel flat pieces, this is gonna be 0 shit background 0 out of 10, but not fab to battle with it. I made the background, right? Made the background, you know, I'm just saying. Stretcher didn't have a background, and then I put one on it, so, you know, just making sure you know that. I'll try working on the crocs, you base! Good luck with that! Try putting all this space shit together. Wow, just move my piece right on you, okay. God, you guys have already... so much of the Angie's done. That doesn't go together. Looks like it goes together. Let's go down here. Yes! And that goes there. Very good. Oh. What that? Everyone likes this. You guys are still making good progress. You all must be so smart. You up here? Yes. You go in there. Yes, you do. You go there. Nah, I didn't. What about you? Yes. Did you not know the accent of Crocs? Yeah. PvP's got the space box, bro. She doesn't mess around. She doesn't mess around, dude. Yeah, these are the feetsies right here. These are PvP. This is PvP feet right here. Please do not touch. Please do not directly touch Ottoman's feet. Thank you very much. Because they're mine, only I'm allowed to touch them. They're mine only. It's off. They belong to me. Good. I'm glad we're here. I'm glad we cleared. I'm glad we're on the same page. Really, no more. So here's one. Oh, that was. No more edge. Come on, I need to edge more. Oh. I'm not ready to finish. Where? There's. I keep finding bottom pieces, but no side pieces. God damn it. God damn it. What if I tried building the rat too? Possum is a rat, by the way. That's her Vtuber character. I don't know her name, but she's actually a rat. That's what species she says. Look at your little faces. I'm too busy to say it. Yeah, it is red, isn't it? How none of the pieces are showing up. There's no. I'm sure that's what you were talking about. Yeah, I can't. Pretty odd, isn't it? I just did that completely on purpose, not by accident. I meant to do that. Does that fit into this point? Yeah. Oh yeah, here we go. Oh yeah, now I'm edging this. I was gonna do that set. You stole my piece. Give me that. Who's saying that? There you go. What's the big man? Do you think that goes there? Yeah. It does. Okay, we gotta move this up though. Actually, does that connect? It is a very, excuse me. I was gonna say it is a very horizontal picture. Yeah, it does. See, look at you moving away. I was doing it. Disrespectful, dude. Disrespectful. Wow. I knew this was a portrait picture, but jeez. Yeah, that's. That's her. There she is. That's Possumman right there. What? Why are you moving it? That was it. It was finished. We just done it. We basically finished the whole puzzle. Okay, I'm gonna collect more tail pieces. Nobody touch. Look at that, I already got one together. The poison of things look very. The possession of things? Well, it must just be the stream delay, probably. Say just trust. Trust what's on your screen more than you trust mine. Yeah, I'm tail building over here, dude. I am assembling this tail so much. Yo, do you need the eyes? Remove that! Thank you. Look at how cute PvP's little face is. And her hair! I love PvP, so it's my wife! What is this song? And why is it so sus? What the fuck? Next song, please. Sin! Oh, chat, I don't know why my computer's just dying today. Find another part of the tail? Arigato! I did not mean to move that all the way over here. Oh, there we go. Alright. Come on, get in there. I think the game was multiplayer. I keep dragging like the rocks and stuff. Any tail piece that has a little bit of pink in it? Oh, yeah, at least, can I? Oh, no, they don't, not yet. Sorry, I'm just straight up vibing to the music right now. Let's go. Come on, I need to get a little anybody corner piece that also has her tail on. Is this reconnected? And here is still the end bit. Corners. Oh, there's just one two-bit missing, chat, and it's like right in the corner of the piece. Oh, I'm looking at all the corners right now. I'm not the blood! Poggers! See, this is fitting in here yet. I think it's too early to try to put this in here. Why is it fitting yet? Oh, it does! Poggers! Yeah! Where are the edge pieces? Sansa's trying to edge over here and he just can't edge. He's so sad. God, where is it actually? What the heck? Where? Look at all these black pieces are her ear. Yeah, look, that's her ears. I saw this. Oh yeah, I think it's also her shorts. They're the same color that I remember. Yo, thingies? Yo, PvP Yubi? We got some Blossom and Yubis over here?
Res Hunter says I'm back.
You found the edge piece, Poggers. Welcome back, Res Hunter. What kind of... I mean, most of the right sideline I have been looking for the last piece. Yep, where was it? I looked for it as well for a little bit, but then I instantly gave up. I'm gonna try and build her other ear. doesn't go like that. Are those two black pieces? I think there's like, or there's her shirt and her chair, like her armrests are black. And then her ear. Oh my god, is that a possum? That's fucking adorable! That is so cute! Can we stop, like, painting stuff under this? Thanks. Maybe I can go over this side, right? Nah. I don't know where that goes. I'm putting the feet there! It just goes right there. We can't, there's no space. Bro! Whoever did that, you're banned. Whoever did that, tell me that you've done it in the chat so I can ban you, please. Thanks. Stop moving that! Bob, discombobulated, you're banned. You're banned. Any mods in the chat? I want him gone. Oh, the messer? Oh wow, would you look at that? It seems to have landed properly now. Don't worry, we're the best at seat up. Too late. Banned. Good job. You did it. We've achieved world peace. Why does he keep doing it? Oh my god. You might as well just unban him. It doesn't seem to have made any difference. It hasn't worked. It hasn't worked. Yes, you might as well just bring him back then, because it hasn't done anything. That's a shame. What do you have to say for yourself, Discombobulator? For your crimes. Against human. Bruh. I'm trying to put it out of the way so we can build the. Thank you very much. I swear to God, he's gonna. I swear to God.
Hunter says lol.
That is funny! Shut up! Hilarious and original, dude. Yo, this must be her ear? Yes, it was. I knew it was. I'm a genius. This is like her armrest. If that piece can get glossed, because it probably goes there. See? That's why we don't put pieces. You see where that goes? You're such a little troll, dude. Stop trolling. Yeah, what the fuck, where is this going then? What is this? What, it doesn't go over here, does it? That's just the bottom? Yes, come on, but that's what I was gonna do. Get this piece off of the freaking board! See, I needed that piece! See, I needed that piece and I couldn't freaking see it because you guys are trolling. Unbelievable. How much PvP top have we got? Oh, quite a lot of the PvP top. Very pog. Stop fucking hating! Stop hating the pieces! Stop it! Stop trolling! I swear to God, I need to get like a police force set up. I need to get a Coco Cult enforcement fucking squadron to get you guys to tear you up. Stop it! You're banned. You're banned. You're not allowed to play anymore. Wait a minute. Is that our hand? Wait, where do thingies go? We moved our thingies. Oh wait, there's our thingies. Poggers! There it is! That must be fun. Be self. Stop! I finally got this! Dang it! Chat, I can't put it down. I actually can't put it down. I can't! It won't let me drop it! Chat, I'm not kidding. Oh, there we go. That was terrifying. God damn it. And just like that. Okay. Get rid of all this shit. Get rid of this. Get it. Go. Bye. Isn't that so much better? Or I can actually see the puzzle chat. Huh? Isn't it? That's what I thought. I can't put it in. I'm back, chat. Get this shit off the foot. Get this shit away. Get away. Get it out of there. Get it in the free space. Get it gone. Make it go bye-bye. Make it somewhere. Out of here. Except that one, because that actually goes like in there. No, it doesn't. Goes there. God, I can just kiss you on the lips right now. But yeah, well, come here. Mwah. God, my computer's really lagging, guys. I'm so sorry. I don't know why. But thank you for the 5 gifted subs, Delta. That goes out to Kazoon, P-Boy, Super Sensei, yo, and Workia, and Vlupkwa. Congratulations, Sensor. Don't forget to say thank you. I don't know where any of these other pieces go. I can't tell what parts are actually on the puzzle and which parts are trolls. Look at that park away! Okay, Twitch was trolling. What do you mean Twitch was trolling you? Get rid of this pieces! Stop putting them on there! If you don't stop, I'm all gonna go home. Why did I connect? I swear to God, chat. If the piece doesn't go, put it. If piece doesn't go, put it back. If the piece doesn't
sound
go,
like a whiny little put it back.
You sound like a whiny little bitch. If the piece doesn't go, put it back. Yes. See. If the piece doesn't go there, put it back. Okay, that piece doesn't go there. Yeah, so you put it back. No, not back. No, not back to there. No, not back to there. Back over here. Back over here. I think that's the middle part. I think it goes here. Right here. Yes. Nope, just gonna set it in the middle. Okay, there you go. A little bit of trolling. Give me that. I know where it goes. Ah! Me. Oh, be leg. Let's go. Yes, there it is. Ah, here's the rest of the armrest. Assuming that goes there, yet. Thank you, Kablap. Is this not here? Oh, no, this is there. I think it'd be easier to see the rest. The controller. The second I said that, I got it. The second I said that, I got it. 100%. Drop. Oh, it's not here yet. It's come the 5th set, so it'll be here. I kept checking delivery date, and eventually it gave me one. Be here in 2 days. And shit's gonna pop off when it arrives. Is it? Not have this part in. Yo, PvP me, let's go. Oh, of course it's in the middle, right? See there now. My phone is in the way. Okay, it's not there. Oh wow, man! Look, we almost have a complete PvP already. Let me just that area. What is this part? Where's this? That part goes in there, though. This part goes in. That part goes here? Oh, yeah, baby, we're in the final show, right? What part this is in, though? Yeah. I don't know where that goes. Here? Hawk? Online shrimps? No thanks. Where are you getting all your new tech from? They haven't asked. They don't care. Don't care enough to check on that shit. Where does this beast go? Oh! It's one of those dumbass in the chair, like, and air vents in it. Got a hole in the bed. Maybe that's where that plant is. Oh, that's the controller in the corner. There we go. That's for me. We got it. Look at this shit. Those guys. Look how cute Possum. Anybody think Possum Man is cute in the chat? Any cute? Oh, fuck's sake. That's why you go poop. PC's on top of the main board. Actually trolling this. Might it be easy to find this? Go there! Go there, put that away. Yes. We care about you. Aww. Aww. Thank you. Mm. Yeah, let's just get rid of all this stuff over here now. Oh, damn, look at listen to fast is going. So wonder when there's fucking speed hacks, like crap. Get in there.
Flame Roy says non-existent fox jump scare.
It doesn't exist, sorry. One leg! We did it! We did it! We got it done! Let's go! Good job, guys. That was really fast, actually. That was really fast. Let's try this a little bit this time. Don't have it. You said you came me, you showed me DMs last time. Lies? Yo, chat. Is it time for 420? That's right, maybe 420 time, here we come! Okay. Open up. Create the link and give me the link. Put the link in the bot. Oh wait, no, this is the wrong. That's the wrong one. Shit, hang on. Okay, there we go! Exclamation mark link, everybody. Here we go. We're doing another VTuber friend of mine called Mika. But I don't think... I don't know how many you know here. Oh, welcome in, everybody. Time to get to work. So this one's a little bit more complicated than the other ones. It's not just a picture of Mika. It's a little bit more complicated than that. And we'll see who can... You guys will see. You guys will see. You'll piece it together. Ayo, we'll piece it together. Ha! I actually didn't mean that, but it fucking worked, so I'm gonna take ownership of it, okay. Look at this. A whole collection of grey. Oh, best fucking puzzle I've ever done in my life. Chad, which gang are you part of? Are you part of grey gang, or are you part of blue? I think I'm gonna be part of grey gang down here. No one wants to join Grey Gang. I'm okay. Yo. Hi. Why am I so good at the eyes? There's so many NPCs. Oh my god, it's huge. You're all blue again. Damn. Don't you guys want to be down here in the bottom with me? Well, I'm not even part of Blue Gang and I'm already doing your guys' work for you. What kind of operation are you guys running over there? Oh, that's fucking great! I should have cropped this picture a bit more, god damn! That doesn't go together? Fucking, okay. Doesn't help you guys leaving everything on top of each other. That doesn't fit! Alright, sure it doesn't. Sure it doesn't, buddy. The tempo thing, like I did a lot better. You would be wise to join Grey Gay Gang. You meant grey, like with an A, right? You just forgot to put the R. Yeah, that's a typo chat. That's a typo chat. Don't worry about it. It just means grey. Don't worry about it, chat. It just means grey. That doesn't fucking go! Ah! what was that name? I wanna fuck Rainbow Dash. Your base? Everybody, sure. This is just like when the queen died, guys. Because there's a rainbow. What, do you guys like? Let's go together. Look at that. Come on, chat. Come on, I'm over here doing your work for you. Come on, blue gang. Get your shit together. Anyway, you can always come over here and join red gang. Red gang, grey gang, I mean, I know what colour we are, should've. I can tell my colours apart. That doesn't go either. God. Grey is for America, grey is for everywhere else. I thought it was the other way around. Coco finally saw my username.
Hunter says, wait, the queen died.
Your username's right there. The queen died? Yes, the queen died, dude. It was very sad. We're still in our official period of mourning, which is a real thing, apparently. I can fucking believe it. I didn't even think that one was gonna fit, but it did. Give me this one. Put that over there. Ah, stuff doesn't fit! Not this one, is it? It is! Poggers. Move the other pieces away when you're finished with them! How many times do I gotta say it? So, chat, God!
Supersan27 says she had a meeting with the Prime Minister and died of cringe.
True, that's exactly what happened though. Literally no cap.
Hunter says, oh, that explains all the news coverage. I didn't know what was going on.
Can't even tell if he's laughing or not, man. That doesn't fit, okay. That doesn't fit either! Bro, you're trolling. This one then, it must be this one. It was that one, I knew it. I told you it was that one. Guys, I told you it was that one. Then it's that one. Then it's this one. It's not that one, it's not that one. Don't be silly, chat. Of course it's not that one, chat. Don't be silly.
As Hunter says, I'm just messing with you, I knew she died.
Who died? Cringe, it doesn't even fit. Oh, I don't even have any with that same shape, we're so screwed. I was gonna do that! Ugh. That one? Yeah, okay, you got it. Is that going to this one? Nah, it doesn't. Hey, you put that over there. Bring that back over here. Oh, it does switch. Oh god, this is a very long picture, chat. I'm gonna move some of these pieces out of the way. Whoa! Green gang, let's go! We ganged on the other gang. God, it's fucking huge! My god, chat, it's so big. Oh, that is so annoying. There's two top pieces missing like that. Damn, dude, sucks to be part of white gang, am I right? Wait, I mean blue gang. Did not mean that. Does that go on this one actually? No. You gotta move all these other pieces out of the way. Must have happened after your bedtime, so a tuna cat? Huh? What do you mean a tuna cat? Wait, what? What is that in reference to? What are you talking about, B? I think I just lightened the pieces. Let's go. Poggers, that doesn't need to go there. We've got a little bit of something going here, but it's all disconnected. right there. This will be easy now. Just gotta compare the shapes. See? Yeah, you guys got it. Let's just get this bit over and done with, because I feel like it would be a pain otherwise. Oh, we did it! I've never felt lit!
Hunter says, I thought the queen was immortal. I can't believe the memes lied.
That's what we all thought as well. We all genuinely believe that, not gonna lie. Checking there's no pieces under it. Okay, there we go. We have some fucking space to work with. Oh! Where'd the other... Where the fuck moved that piece? You little troll. Oh, who left those two pieces there? I mean, I like the two easiest... Let's get them now. Wait, what? There isn't a piece for this one, you're trolling. Watch, there's two layers, guys. These two... There's this layer here with two grays, and there's this layer here with, like, a different gray.
Hunter says, well, at least she like can hang out with her dinosaur friends now.
Yep, exactly. They're finally reunited. Where does this one go? Is you trolling?
SuperSanchu7 says, yeah. And also with her 8,000 corgis.
Yeah, she actually got buried alive with the corgis. Actually, that's a true fact, that. As is royal tradition, of course. You know, a really stupid fucking thing to you. Hang on a second. Like, do you guys fucking see this? Wait till you guys see this fucking story. Where's the news? Queen Elizabeth II's beast. I've been informed of her death. In keeping with strange traditions, the royal beekeeper tells Buckingham Palace hives that King Charles III is their new master.
Akari VT says he looked at this cutie.
Welcome in! Ooh, look at that stinky in the chair. What the heck? So yeah, apparently. Apparently the beekeeper had to go out there and, like, actually talk to the hives and tell each one that the queen is dead and now the king is in charge. And literally, when they said this, I thought they just, like, walked outside and then announced it.
Vicarin Viti says small Goro is a cutie 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 cutie.
He doesn't just say it, right? He doesn't just come out and say
it. Oh yeah, I also bought it, the last stamps that are going to have the queen's picture on them.
The very last ones, wow, poggers. So literally, they didn't just step outside and announce it in like a big shouty voice like I thought they would. They had to say it somberly and softly. They went up to each hive and they literally like whispered, they just went, the queen is dead. And now... King Charles is in charge. To the fucking bees, bro! Excellent tradition. By the way, Mika, we are playing a jigsaw together. You can come join us if you want, you little cutie patootie.
Res Hunter says the funny thing is there of the Transformers.
Wait, what about the Transformers? Why is this guy down here? Get lost.
Michael.
Day. try and build this teleport one here. Have you guys figured out where we are, by the way, yet? What the picture is of? Any smarties in the chat? Maybe me doing this bit will make it easier. Huh? Hey, you guys make it out yet? Yes. Yeah. It's a plane! Yes, it is indeed a plane! That goes like this there-ish, so this must be further along. Buggers! We got like the whole fucking wing done. It's not connected. I guess it's further over still. It's a plane! And Taco Girl in front, yep.
The image.
There it is. Oh yeah, you can! There it is. It's a plane, everyone. I kind of ruined it. I want them to you guys put together a piece. Wait a minute.
SuperSuit27 says I'm gonna go make supper. Thanks for the stream and have fun trolling Coco chat.
What? Don't troll me! Don't encourage them! Stop it! I hope you have a good dinner, though. Thanks for stopping by. Will you be rejoining us?
Underscore the underscore killer underscore BTW says your sussy back is here, sweetie.
Oh god, now everybody run and hide. Everybody take cover. Yo, killer, by the way, we're playing together. Do you want to come help us put the jigsaw puzzle together? It's not cute dinner, but server, Coco Blaine. Literally seem fucking difference, bro. Mr. Pedantic over here, god. But just fucking tell everyone you're going to be. Pretty sure they go. Oh no, maybe there's.
I the best someone says gonna go bed now. See you all later, cuties.
Already?
Kokoro 24 Coast Guff Heart Kokoro 24 Coast
Guff Heart. Oh, what is this? This guy's already going in the bed. Kokoro 24
Love Kokoro 24 Love Resident Sleeper Resident Sleeper Resident Sleeper Resident Sleeper Resident Sleeper. Res Hunter said, why would you ever fly in an airplane? Just duct tape me to the wing.
Is that all? That's a lot. Do that. Look at this maze over here, man. Can we move some of the pieces away from here, please? Ready, please? I need to see what I'm doing. Yeah. Look how cool Mika is. Look how fucking cool this picture is, dude. So fucking cool, man. I wish I could get art like that someday, dude. It'd be beautiful. Get rid of some of these fucking random pieces. Get them out here.
Coram underscore the underscore killer underscore BTW says, what will happen if I invert the controls?
Literally nothing, you'll waste your points. Like a big old dummy. The fuck was that? That goes over here. Stop cluttering the middle, lava! Blazer. Oh my god, chat. Fucking women in business attire? Awesome. There was a button to
press Hunter session would trust me to fly a plane.
Good. No one. I wasn't going to do that. Jeez, so there. course. I let him connect. Oh yeah, this is going well. Mika is coming together. Together with me? Bibas? Bro. What? That was your fault. Hey, he moved that. Goes over. Go grab her back. Oh no, it doesn't go there. Oh, I guess it goes over here then. These ones go here though. Yes, those ones go there. Here's the engine. And the engine goes here. Oh, it's coming together! Really wish there was less clutter though. You guys keep messing everything up, but it's so hard to find shit. Move this stuff away if you're not using it. Where's the button to sort pieces? There isn't a button to. You lying, bro! Lying! Didn't even know she had a hand. That's shocking. Stop moving there! Put that there. We can find the engine. I hear it. I'm the wind.
Res Hunter says, what would happen if I stuck my hand into a plane engine while it was on?
I supposed to know. Only one way to find out, am I right? Hey, hey, hey. Only one way to find out. You know what you have to do, Res. I look forward to hearing back from you. Over here.
Hunter says, good idea, I'll go to the airport, BRB.
Okay, then see ya! Have fun! Oh no, the plane is up here. In places? Doing things? It was over here? Yo, that was there! Yo, we're doing it! Yo!
Res Hunter says, okay, I did it. You think you can lend me a hand? I lost one.
No, dude, I need both of mine. Sorry. I'm literally down here? God damn, oh, that's a leg! Look at this. Look at my beautiful wife! Mwah, I love her.
Res Hunter says, never mind it, grow back.
Huh? It can do that? Damn, that's crazy then. The other engine based. There it is. There's the plane.
As Hunter says, you're collecting wives like they're infinity stones.
I don't collect them. They just happen to me. I don't make wives happen. The wives just happen to me. I'm just irresistible. You know how it is. Isn't this your wizard? No, what you doing? I was there by her hat. And this is her.
_am_killer_btw says
oh,
where is.
Her hat. Okay, maybe her hat was for the. Oops. Huh? I'll be sus, dude. Be respectful. We have other people on the show, man. Be respectful then. I think this goes in the middle. Look. Oh, there it is. Who did that? Door? There it is. There's the door. We got it. Can move this stuff out of the way, guys. Oh, sorry. I moved that right instrument. Any more playing parts? Pulling parts. I'm just gonna walk in the band is playing over here. That's where I'm gonna focus. Oh, we did that at the same. That was sick. What we need to do this. Follow ahead. That must be like there. Was there? I was right. I'm a fucking genius, chat. I'm so smart. Wait, what is this? Was that the bomb of the place? I don't know what that is. Later. Oh yeah, look at that. Fucking plane, dude. That's not where that goes. Not really. Yep. Our hand. There it is. Man, who the fuck did this room? What goes twice? What are you saying? Oh, thank you for the hydrate. PNG Pant. No way somebody called fucking Pant painted this, man. God damn. It's beautiful, dude. I fucking love it. Use the rest of Mika's hand. God, that hand looks so fucking holdable. I'm not lying. I wish I could hold that hand. Oh, is that not the engine? Oh! I don't know what that is. Oh, that is, but it goes further back. It goes here. Hold on. Beamer, what you doing with that? Get that out of there. It goes to the other side, Joel. It goes over here. Actually, that makes. No, it doesn't snap. Hmm. Wait, does this connect already? It does! Wait! Why did I pick up the whole thing? Why did that happen? Later! Ah, this goes over there. So this one must be like right there, so don't move that anymore. That's the rest of the engine. This is fun, chat. I'm loving this. White hair. Oh, you got the wing! Let's go! I just saw an extra bit for the top there. Where the fuck did I go? God, who's excited to do the sky now? Yo! Fun! Oh, whoopsie. I know where that goes. That's the wrong piece. It's wrong, that's here. It goes right there. Why have I picked up the whole thing again? Stop lagging! Ew, so laggy! Oh no, this is gonna be fun. Ready for the fun part yet? Alright, then here. Look at how fucking hot blazers are, man. Yo, women? Women? Guys, women? Women? In suits? Fucking... No, fucking... You know what I'm saying, dude? Women in professional business attire? Oh! Welcome in, Cross Knight. The cat is cheating? What do you mean I'm cheating? I'm not lying. I know you, Coco, but you don't know me. What? How does he do that? How does he know me, but I don't know him? That's fucking... You're blowing my mind right now. What? That's so crazy. Mika needs to turn around. Hey! We're looking respectfully, okay? We respect women on this channel. I don't know why that's shocking, but we respect women over here. For today. I mean, in general. And always, of course. Here's the little roof of the plane. Well, of course, yeah, okay, you respect women too. Yes, good. Fellow women respecter. Oh, so wing! There it is. Right here's the wing. Oh. God, I love this picture so much. I seriously love this picture, dude. It's so cool. Stop putting pieces on the board! Now for the tricky bit. What's a woman? I don't know, I just... Cross X, mate. God damn, why are there so many sus people in my chat recently? Look at that. What's over here? Come, blah, blah, blah. Stone. God, so much plain color. Plain color? Hey, yo! Am I right? Welcome in, by the way, whoever just joined. God, why is this website so laggy? No one? Wow, okay, I'm just schizophrenic then. I guess Rez had to leave? Shut? Huh? Stretch? Damn, chat, looks like you guys have to solve the rest of it by yourself. God, that sucks. I'm gonna do my legs. I stretched a little bit earlier than I anticipated. My legs are stretched, and you want the big flippy tail up? There it is. My big flippy tail, I love it so much! That's not part of the... one more piece for the plane. The second plane, by the way. The mini plane up there. Oh, progress we're making! Oh my god!
The underscore killer underscore BTW says yes, yes, keep moaning.
What the fuck? What did I say about respect? Come on, man. Where's the respect at? This is of any color, man. Your Majesty, this is a second bane! Damn, I can't believe that plane just into Mika and now she's dead. Dude, that's so... Rest in peace, you'll miss her. I can't believe that plane just... That's terrible. I guess she's dead. That's the best. I don't know where that goes. What is this? Oh, I know what it is. The generator down here. Or the luggage thing, whatever that is. Okay, Nisha. Good job. Nice English. Yes, exactly. I agree. Yeah, I think I'm gonna start going by like the shape of the pieces now. I'm gonna move them all up from over here. There it is! The second plane! Oh my god, it really is heading straight from Mika. The nectar! Hey, god, this is gonna be really tricky actually, isn't it? This part here is the Half part anywhere? If that is the first puzzle. This is the third puzzle. Number three on the list. We're going a lot fucking quicker than I thought we were gonna, not gonna lie. That's okay, because I kind of felt like playing Dishonored today. I'm in the mood to play more Dishonored, but I don't want to like bore stream with the same thing over and over. Even if you guys aren't bored of it, I don't think it's a good idea in general to play the same thing too many times in a row. But if we finish this fast enough, I might just switch back over to Dishonored again and continue. We Sonic, yeah, you guys are fucking smart, apparently, doing all your puzzles so quickly. God, yeah. I'm damn so showing off your huge brain. I'm going to bed. Oh, a killer already? Well, actually, I say already. I kind of did stuff for stream a little late. I'll miss you, killer. Have a good night's rest.
_am_the_killer_BTW says, can you sing me a lullaby?
Yeah, here. To sleep! That's your song. You're welcome. I made it myself, actually. Just composed it right now. You're adorable. No, you. Oh, that's you. You silly goose. Bye. No, you spelled yes incorrectly. God, you must be really sleepy then. We're getting there, chat, we're doing it! You're adorable! No, you're adorable! I thought we'd just been through this! God, listen man, pay attention! Not the right color. Why are there Japanese women talking about your running? Why do I push the skip button and it doesn't skip? Why is my computer dying? Why did I just grab that? Skip the fucking sorry for moving that chip. I'm very sorry for that. I didn't even click on it. I don't know why that happened.
Underscore am underscore the underscore killer underscore BTW says Coco calm down sweetie.
I didn't mean to grab it! Stop! You calm down! Shut up man! Stop panicking! Calm down! Calm down flavor! Calm down! This one goes here. Nailed it. This one goes here. Nailed it. This one goes here. Nailed it. Squeaker. Oh my God. I see you. Shout out to the Squeaker, everybody. Why are you being pat on the eyeball? Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. They just do
oh
that
my
here.
God,
they just
what
do
a
that
cunt.
Here. You can't say that word, that's illegal!
Actually, it's okay.
Oh no, it's okay.
The killer didn't want to play against toolboxes.
We say cunt all the time
Bradley.
In the UK, so don't worry about it. We understand.
Bradley!
Bradley?
Toolbox. More like fool boxes, am I right, boys?
Got him! That's the lovely speaker, everybody. She's a gem. Welcome in, speaker. How you been? How's your day going? I hate my squat. No, don't stop it. What? Uh-oh. Well, I love yourself. So there, take that. That's like a tie. That's like a one for one or whatever. No, but really though, how's your day been? Oh, there you go. Just said. I've been trying to get some commissions done. Yo, what kind of commissions? What have you been doing? I love yourself too. Aww. Thank you. But I love you more. What kind of commissions have you been doing though? Or is that confidential information? I'm focusing. I got it. For me and some icons for shops. Oh, cool. And emotes for others. Coco Cutie, no, you're the cutie. Emotes, yeah, I got. Alright, oh, some emotes for her shop. Oh no, some emotes for others. You can. Yeah, I saw that's what you said. Why is the music so loud? Is it true? No! No, it's not true! Speaker is the and I am the that's just facts. We heart Speaker in this show.
Finish this thought. I am a slave to
the booty.
What? Oh, I fucked up.
You sound like a whiny little bitch.
Who asked? We're almost done! Look at this! We just have this batch of sky to do. And then we'll be finished! Puzzle number 3. You're cute. No, you are the cute one. Stop it. You're so cute. You actually got me, Squeaker, you son of a... Yeah. Cutie patootie! God damn it. I can't believe I got gold! I hate you! I usually never fall for that one. I was just so dumbfounded. I was just so blinded by your cuteness that I didn't even notice. Oh my god. I would just yell that in my ear. I was too busy looking into your beautiful little eyes to actually notice what was happening. We're almost finished, Jet. Did someone else take that? Wait a minute. Who's there? Bob, I wanted to be the last one, you can tell. We did it! See, because I'm always in doubt of the star. Yo, we did it! Let's go! I forgot I should have been doing the next one. Okay, everybody, get ready for the next one. We're gonna do one more VTuber, right? And then we're gonna do a bonus one. That's gonna be like... later. And then the bonus one is gonna be fucking hard, let me tell you. We're gonna make that one a challenge. Is that too many? 500 maybe? 600. Let's try 600. Let's see how that goes. I think that's a little bit too much. Blah, blah, blah. I think there's too many. Okay. This one that we're doing, guys, is very special because this is actually 3 separate VTubers. All in the one picture. 3 whole separate VTubers. Here we go. It's ready! Get in here, everybody! Except from Kim, who's going to sleep. Aw, both my little shoulders are sleeping. Yes, welcome in, everybody. Oh god. You know, I put the pieces up and I put them up. I'm sitting here looking at them and I'm like, but I'm sure we'll manage it. I'm sure. Again. With the root of friendship, anything is possible on Earth. And so I'm already finding pieces that go together. God damn, again, not this abstract fucking version that's going on over here, but I'm just saying that something's a little bit off. Something about Kizu's style kind of changed over there, huh? Look how many edge pieces there are! Chat, I am edging so much. Just hunting down all the NPCs. Just go together. No, you're trolling. Those clearly go together. Yo, Kiz's smile is right next, right in the right. Also, red smile. God, this one's really scattered because there's three separate people in it. It just looks so hard. I'm getting quite a bit of Kiser done now. Got them. At least put the fucking in the right place. Oh, those don't go up there. You know how he goes over here, right? I'm just saying that he goes over there. Not over here, putting him, my guy. Finished his face. I got his face gone. That's it. Perfect. That was totally stabbed together as well. Look at this. It's a smile. What's the matter, chat? Those are totally correct. Why is it so funny to do? There he is, chat. I got him. I got him, it's Trim! Totally got him. You just move some of these edge pieces away as well so we have more space. So. Easier or should I add edge pieces? I think I'll try to build Kizu more. Where's her face? Or I can keep doing Trent since I seem to just be doing him like automatically. Figure any of that out. It's me! No. Music, that one. I must have already tried that, yep. There. Just one more green edge peek. Anywhere near the edge? You can't even tell the difference. It totally fits. Wow, none of them go. That is so upsetting. Poggers, we got it. There's no edge top box to have that little bit in them. Yes, fits well. Yes, exactly. It was the right piece, obviously. Of course it would fit, what do you mean? Of course it's gonna fit. I love Trent's face right now. Are you wanting some? Yes, Daddy. I am wanting. Do you want to come join us? Are you doing your deliveries right now? What? Yeah, I actually don't understand. Why is my computer so slow? Why is it so slow? I restarted my PC and everything. I don't know why it's so slow. I don't know why it's so slow. Driving. Careers, just multitask, man. What, have you never done a little bit of multitasking before? Come on, we've all done a little bit of texting and driving. Okay, we've all done just a little bit, just an eensy-weensy bit. Not like a big bit. We've all done just a little bit, right? I thought I would have tried that. All these bottom pieces and none of them fit. Wow, it is incredible. Kokoro's computer can't handle all the support. Yeah, Kokoro can't handle all the support either. You know, fucking... guess we have that in common, me and my computer. And thanks. all the edge pieces at? Where are all the edges at? I just want to do something more. What the heck? There's no many. There's no piece in here. Should be filling with more support. Fill me up, daddy. Oh god, I got something stuck in my throat there. Bench pieces, like, clear the air trap. There's like a whole bunch of them over there. God, I don't know how I'd see them, but... He's so... So me, god, I'm just... I'm not really attentive, man, jeez. There's your I gotta hydrate. Oh god, I need to get back. But I don't wanna leave.
Res Hunter says I'm back to go play with my puppy and have dinner.
Delta, I love you. Thank you so much, Delta. I'm like, Killer finally got a subscription, but he's not even here anymore. God, I can't believe one of my actual subs isn't here anymore when they got a sub. Unbelievable. But oh my god, they went out to, like, all America's crew. What the fuck? They went out to Brother Taz, Squeaker, Shield, Christopher, and I'm the Killer. Thank you. Thank you so much, Delta. Thank you. God damn it. Why'd you always make me so flustered, huh? Why'd you always do that to me? Why'd you always do that to me? God damn it, you fucking cutie patootie, man. I don't even know what to say to you, young man. Isn't there a worthwhile things you should be spending your money on? Don't you have, like, bills to pay? None of that. I swear I already tried all these, right? Didn't try that one, apparently, because it fit. I'm never missing a piece again. Where are the edge pieces? We don't even have this corner still. I think a bright green fucking corner would be easy to find. Where is the green corner? Imagine subbing, bro. Delta, you're my biggest sub of all time, man. Get up. I guess I'll go and refill my water then. Fine. I'm going to pretend that I didn't see that clip. Okay, I'm gonna refill my water. I'm back, chat. I'm back! Hi, chat. Get me back. Yo, it's me. Yo, why'd you mess with Trent's face? Like, it was perfect. Oh, your friend, the green PC, is Potters. Welcome back. Aw, thanks. It's good to be back.
Res Hunter says you are one of the cats on Twitch.
I am? Yo, that's poggers. I actually am one of the cats on Twitch. That's so cool. God, maybe there's a bit too many pieces in this one. I didn't expect this one to be so hard, but God, maybe having three different characters is actually a bit of an undertaking. Maybe we should maybe we should get all the pieces sorted into three big tiles, whatever that. Or maybe four. It's hard though, because Trim and Red have like such a similar outfit. Right. Move all of Trim's pieces over here. I'm warning you all now, I'm bothered that you're my real subs, dude. Put all of Trim's pieces over here. And move all of Trim's pieces out of this area. And put all here. Just over here. Wait, I think it's just us two? Huh? Where everybody at? I can't believe everyone abandoned me. Unbelievable. I've been doing a couple, though, not gonna lie. I'm kind of feeling like maybe we don't do the bonus one. I'm a little bit jigsawed out. Jail, welcome in! Congratulations on your sub. Oh shit, is that Rhino? Yeah, look, it's you right there in the green outfit. You know, your signature green outfit that you're always wearing. unless that's you on the right, Rhino. Jeez, you've undergone a transformation since I last seen you, yo. Stop shooting me, child. You're my son. Yeah, I'm gonna start just pieces here. I'm just gonna trim his hair. Oh, by the way, guys, you can join us. Here's the link if you two want to join us and help some VTubers. If you didn't do it, by the way. I was trying to predict your reaction to me by making you read your reaction to me in the form of my... Whoa, dude, that is some meta big brain shit. Shame it didn't work though. Stupid. Where have you been though, Ryder? What have you been up to? You little saucy bag on. Have you been doing much writing? Wait, that sounded so fucking dumb out of context. What the fuck? Why is your show called that? You know what? Damn, dude, who named that show? What the fuck? I mean, have you been doing a lot of your talk show? What? Probably didn't say anything else is sus. I'm good, just sleepy. Would you believe it? I'm good, but sleepy. That's me as well. We're like fucking siblings. What the heck? We're like clones. We're just so in sync. Can I connect here? Oh. Welcome back, Flamer. Does Coco want to go for a ride of Raina? No, I'm good. I'm good for it. I'm good. No, but actually, no, I don't know if I can do a talk show. I don't think I can sit down and, like, talk to another human being. No, I'm doing it. Get away from me. Fine, you do it then. You do it then. God. I'll see if I can tease. Don't even care. I don't even care. Oh, just go through all of it without me. I don't even care. I don't mind at all. It's not what you're doing now. No, but I have to talk to another human being and have a conversation. Bruh. I don't know. Maybe I will one day when I'm working courage. I mean, now I'm still a cowardly little cattle. Excuse me, I'm trying to connect stuff there. Thank you very much. I was going to do that! The shindery emote. And I'm getting really into this, and all I'm doing is organizing PCs. Like, what the heck? I'm done, bro. Look at this, being all professional and shit. I'm wasting my time doing this, or... Your mask? Oh my god, chat, that's what the point of the mask is! Hell yeah. Totally get it, lol, I just forget to ask people nowadays, so I feel bad when I remember when someone hasn't been on yet. Damn, bro, you just got too much clout to keep track of, huh? I tried to sneak that piece under there, don't be silly. Get that out of the way so I can get these pieces out of there. Better. More of Trin's fucking receding hairline over here. Oh. Have you been keeping yourself busy though, Ryder? Are you still doing that show? You're still getting new people on and stuff. It's been a while since I actually looked at your channel. How's it been going? Meeting a lot of cool people? Please! Welcome in and thank you for the lurk, you cutie! Red Fox is coming this Friday. Has he not been on yet? That's surprising to me. I just kind of assumed he would have been already, unless he's making a return trip.
Ulf says stinky.
Huh? You're stinky! Also, welcome in, Alex. Would you like to join us in... building a puzzle of Red Fox and Kizu and... Trim? I can't believe I forgot his name when I literally said it like 2 seconds ago. What the fuck is wrong? See, this is why I can't be on a talk show. Because halfway through, I'd forget the host's fucking name. Or I'd forget my own name. That's just what I get like. Ever since I started streaming, I barely talk to my overseas bros. So little time. Okay. You're one of those weaklings that actually goes to sleep, and has a sleep schedule? Dude, I can't relate, honestly. Yo, we got the full frame! Almost done! Why is Kizu's outfit so fucking complicated? Why did I pick hers? God damn it. bam, 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 bam. I mean, it looks great, Kizu. Don't hurt me. Oh, this is an edge piece. Hell yeah. I don't think I have it yet, but I think it probably goes in that one. More skirt. Wait, did these connect actually? Nope, didn't think so. Ah. Wait, can we throw things at the Coco? What? You wanna throw stuff at me? Bruh. That's so cringe. I'm almost done with edging. I was gonna say something now. Oh, sleeping is your favorite hobby? Relatable! Yo, put your hands up if sleeping is your favorite hobby. You can't see it, but I've got my hands up in real life now. Fucking love sleeping, dude. It's so weird though, because I also hate sleeping, because apparently I never fucking go to sleep when I want to. That's great. It's like I'm sitting here, I'm like, man, I sure do love sleeping. I can't wait to go to sleep tonight. And then it's like, tonight? And then I just don't go to sleep, and then it's like, alright. Okay, body. Thanks for that. It's not like I wanted to sleep or anything. Back up. Those don't connect. You're falling. Those clearly connect. Good. Any more with those, like, stitching that like pattern on it? This one. Okay, that connects to that one. Here's another one. It was this shape, and they still don't connect there though. Yeah, okay. What even is that? Oh, that's our sleeve! Okay. Interesting. Oh, it goes like that. Then it comes here. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-da. Just one more for the edges go grow poggers! Maybe I shouldn't have made this one so big. Everybody got bored of doing jigsaws, I think. I'm a little bit jigsawed out. Would it be bad if we just skip this one? Nah, we can just skip this one, could we? I don't know. That one goes right here, watch. No, it doesn't. Chat, I lied to you, I'm sorry. Poggers, come on, heck yeah! Wait, that one was here. Oh. Heck yeah! I did the great edging, congratulations! Finishing your edging, come on, review? What? Get rid of all these ones. Now we just have to assemble the rest of Kizu over here. How hard could it be? Yeah, right? I really thought that went there! Dang! Oh, that's like a little frill. Okay. I can't really see the bomb. That's better. Go right there in the diagonal. Welcome back, Delta! Are you still driving? I'm so happy to see you. Tomboy tagging you? Yeah, what about it, Baka? What are you getting so excited about, sussy? What are those? What are those? Oh, those are frills! Oh, cool! So that one went in there. I don't have space for that one yet. Okay. No, you? Huh? Wait, I'm driving currently? What? That's crazy! I didn't even know that. Oh, I see. This is this part of the skirt over here. It's probably like there. There's more of these frills. So it's be like up here. I've never really used like this preview picture thing before. It's so awkward that it's not the right size. Maybe I'm gonna do it here. You're driving the stream? Bro! That's lies. You guys are literally the ones that drive the stream. Don't even lie. Don't even lie, dude. The stream would be nothing if it wasn't for a Delta Decker and a Blah 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 and Res Hunter. You just got Ark? What, like, Survival Evolved? Huh? What? Wait, is that what Ark's called? Poggers, though! I remember back when that game was popular, I really wanted it. But, yeah, I never caved in and got it. I'm kind of happy about it now. Kablababad is the real MVP? Love Kablababad! With all my heart. Damn this, who gave you permission to spit all these facts? I go right there? Poggers! Ah! Poggers! Please come in here and make Jigsaw? Yeah, exactly. Come and get in here right now. I don't care if you're driving or not. Just multitask, idiot. Marry them? Fine, I fucking will then. Get over here. The bubble bath would be the best. And then you just... can't find anything else with that pattern on it. What? Don't worry about it. Huh? Don't worry about it. What? Don't worry about it, Kabbalah, it's fine. Don't worry about it. I didn't say anything. Don't worry about it. Her ear is probably higher than that. Wait, we haven't even finished her eyes? I haven't seen a single bit of blood anywhere. What do you mean we haven't finished her eyes? That's lies, bro. This song's a fucking banger. Do we usually get this one? What is going on with Trin's face? I love it though, keep an eye. Oh, I didn't mean to run over six people, officer. I was putting a puzzle together with the green tomboy catgirl. Oh, am I putting a puzzle together with the green my cat girl? Well, I guess that's okay. See, that's what they'll say. That's what they'll say. They'll understand. Why are you worrying so much? Stop worrying about it. Get in here already. Nope. Oh, no, there it is. Poggers. Find that one. What is that one? It's a triangle. Oh, what is that piece? What? Where is this? Oh, but I guess the whole police force sucked to them. Ooh, yeah, true. They're all on my payroll, dude. You're totally safe. Don't worry about it. Just do the puzzle. Just come play the puzzle with us. Don't even worry about it. It's fine. Oh, maybe it's where our boy is. Like, over here. Like, here. Doesn't connect, does it? No, be right there. I think I'm gonna start doing that, just like finding the rough position for places for me. That piece there. That's a hair piece that goes next to Red's face. Straight up from the skirt. And we need to go like over like here. You only have too many deliveries and it never drive back. Sorry, hon. Aww. I'll miss you. Delta's such a hard worker, dude. I have so much admiration for you. I'm so proud of you, baby. I was working so... I have no stuff, actually. My mission to Delta? Exactly! You'll be missed so much. We are Delta in it. I thought we'd have more people, or I wouldn't have put the freaking piece high so high up. The piece so high up. This must connect here, right? No. What? Oh, wrong one. And there's another one between those two? Really? I'm gonna try and put these beads in the rough position where they go. Oh, has this one actually gone missing? No? This one goes on this side, okay, that's why I was getting a little bit messed up there. Wait, does it ear connect? Nope, didn't think so. Okay. I have to keep hunting for pieces. That one, where does that go?
Right here in the middle.
This piece here. I'm just gonna go through one by one. I'm gonna try and put them in position until we can get like where they go through. I don't know what the fuck that is actually. I know it's a... I think that goes down here. Maybe? I'm not sure. Oh, what the? Ooh, Delta, the server for the DM. Jeez, baby. Oh, God, I don't know what's wrong with you then. This big circle, where's that going? Huh? On the middle. Your tummy tongue is right here. This weird thing here, with like a red bit in it. I don't know where that goes. it's like probably the summer out there, right? Oh, I see a shrimp. I'm gonna put that other piece here. There we go. Another piece of the arm. I don't actually know if I have the strength to do this right now. I'm so sleepy. Chat, I've got this. I hope I really miss one until tomorrow. I've got that. Because I'm so sorry, but I'm just so sleepy right now. I don't think I can keep doing this. I got this one. Oh, maybe I will keep doing it in. I don't know, I did so much fucking work today and I woke up late, I'm so tired. I'm just gonna be sat here dead brain if I keep doing it. Try a little bit more just for you. Oh, the ball beat it. It's so messed up. I think I can do that. Welcome back, Rice Hunter. Maybe I will try my best. Maybe I will do it down to try a little bit more then. Thank God. But not because you told me to or anything. God. Oh, look at that triple kill. Coconut was stinky and cute. No you, sussy. Let's do this. What do you mean those don't connect? It's like, you're so cool. I wanna be cool like you too. Macaroni and cheese. I'm not stinky. I got out of the shower 2 minutes ago. Well, you already stink. You need it. You just got out of the shower and you're already start stinking right away. That's what you're like. I cannot figure out these like colors. We're going this way, so you must be here. Yeah, someone goes there then. I don't know, it goes here. It goes on this side of this flower. Okay. And that one goes there. Aha! Yes, okay. Okay. Yo! Fox here! Oh! Yo, other here? Oh. Ah, it goes. Oh, yes, Pog! Very Pog! Rolling around in the sussy wussy makes you stinky. Not even gonna try and interpret that sentence. Not even gonna try and pretend I know what that means then. Here we go, aye! There it is. More aye! Aye too! Let's go! Electric Boogaloo! Yeah, that one must go here. And this one must go there. Slowly piecing together keys here. more space. I don't know this one. I don't think this part with the flower on it. I was leaning forward quite a lot, so I'm up straight now. Thank you very much. Rest of Keezer's face, you little poggers. Oh, it goes that way. Okay, very cool. Hydrate, will do. Thank you for the water, Daddy. I mean, Delta. At least it wasn't intentional. Oh god, that's worrying. I mean, what wasn't intentional? I never said anything. Don't worry about it, chat. These ones must be like lower down. Oh yeah. No, much better. Surely these must come sides, right? Oh, yeah. Just keep them in a rough area. Over here. More. Oh, no, genuinely serious. I saw it completely by accident. I mean, you're anything. Not there. Not there either. Oh, buddy. More hidden under here. That probably goes like up here though. Yeah, there. That wasn't connected, well it is now. And then you connect to that one. And you connect there. Yeah, it's going and we're doing it. Either of these one. No, I do connect here actually. I do. I'm not sure what side this was going on, so oh, that was higher up. Ah, it goes there. Yeah, this one must go over here, actually. I'm stuff in my... Come on, guys, you gotta use the picture! You're falling behind! No sh- You're not gonna let a stupid green cat beat you, are you? Ah, this one, right? This goes right there. And that's the lose you. Okay. That goes there in the corner, okay. Where's that tango there? Oh, I see, it goes up here. Ah, the whole time it's right there. And this one must be... There. Any more beads lying around? Any of these pieces? There's a string. Oh. have no clue where that one goes. Just keep it there. Oh wait, I think this is part of the ribbon, like, in here. Yeah, you go there, and then this one goes up here. Yeah, okay. So that goes. Any extra struggle?
Lex the Boss 12 says Kokoro is cute, so is Delta and Kablab.
Don't call me cute. Actually, call me cute even more. A little bit tricky. Ah, down here. You go there. Yes. Piecing together this arm is like the hardest thing ever. And its arm is just like an enigma, man. You must actually be like, I have a foot there. You should be farther up, and this is like here. That looks about right, maybe. Yeah, okay. More red arm anywhere? Think on it here, like that goes there, and that connects those. Here's another bit that goes like underneath. Connects there, that's part of the sleeve. And that connects there, okay, it's coming together, it's coming together, it's coming, it's coming, it's coming, it's coming. That goes there. I can be- Oh, gee! Welcome in! It's good to see you again, my wife! It may have been forever since we've seen each other, but you're still my wife. Actually, maybe I shouldn't give you a shout out, who knows. Have you been, Ochi? I keep going to message her, but then I always... I don't know, it's not that I get shy feet, it's that I always get, like, distracted by other shit. I don't know, I'm terrible. I'm sorry, I'm a terrible wife to you, Ochi. Please forgive me. No, but really not. How have you been? It's good to see you again. We're doing a jigsaw, by the way. Would you like to join us? Could you use some more help? I'm going to do where that goes. Thank you, Briss.
Rinosuke Mitobi?
I'm so mad.
She's so mad, guys.
I didn't get Midorima. What is this bullshit? I don't want Kiyoshi Tepe. Fuck this.
Oh no.
Me when the gacha, am I right? Gacha games! That is my reaction to that information. Why this one? You see that about everyone, you sussy little baka. How are you, Ochi? You're doing well. Still think about you from game to game. Right, it only makes sense of those beats that there. What the fuck's going on? These must go over here. Nope, they don't. Where does that one go? What? Oh wait, this was that one. Oh fuck, I connected! That's connected the whole time! Oh jeez, well there you go. You just woke up, can I speak? Can I speak please? You just woke up, wee! What time is it for you? Look, good morning, Ochi. Oh my god, I forgot. I forgot the fucking phrase, good morning. What is wrong with me? I'm just tired. I'm gonna just say it. I'm just fucking tired and I need my bed. I fucking remember the phrase, good morning, dude. Jeez. Where does that? Over here by the boom. There. Nailed it! You could just forget good morning. Listen, I just went in a weird fucking, thought. I just went in a really weird train of thought. Go that far. Where's that one called? A little bit of frill on it. Oh. No, the frill's already ended there. Oh fuck, where does this one go? Oh, the shoulder, like over here. Here? There. Hog. Hog. You go there, I guess. Nope, not. Right, sorry, chat. Not that one either. What? There's nothing else with that shape! Ah! Oh, there's no other hairpiece with that weird little shape. Oh, there it is. You must go there. And it does! Oh, you go up here. That's why I couldn't find a place for you. Oh, I'm so tired. Shit. Where's the music going? There it is. Ah, I'm so sleepy. That's not a cat ear, that's a shoulder! That's a shoulder! Silly me, god. What was I thinking? Oh, yeah, that goes. I'm gonna start collecting more. Actually, that goes up here. Oh, yeah, we connect these! We connect these! Yo! We connected them. Very good! Thank you, blah blah blah! slowly getting there. You're lying, that clearly fits, controls. No, you're lying, that clearly fits. I'm just gonna keep it there. I'm just gonna pretend it fits. That one doesn't fit, chat. Why'd you tell me that fit, chat? You're so silly, chat, it doesn't fit. How convenient that I actually happened to be in the teaser area. I'm looking for one that has a tiny little bit of pink in the corner. All red, but it has a little bit of pink in the corner. Just a little itty bitty little bit of pink in the corner. I can't find it, what the heck? I can't find a bit like that anywhere. And it's all red? One in here. Bit of pink in the corner. What? Why can't I find that piece? Oh, is it behind my phone? Oh, you got it for me! Thank you! You're so helpful! Oh. I'm stretching! Thanks, Kablapablad. Okay. Oh. Okay, guys. These links, I'm pretty sure these links are permanent until it's finished. So I think I'm gonna end stream today, and I think we're gonna finish this one tomorrow and then move on to this order. Not tomorrow, then next stream. I'm sorry this was a bit of a nothing stream, but I was just so tired. We had those technical difficulties. I'm sorry, you guys deserve better, but I can't keep going. I'm so tired. And I feel my brain rotting away doing this fucking jigsaw. Thank you all for staying with me for it. Thank you, Kablablablab, so much for staying by my side. That really means a lot. And thank you all the watchers, all the lurkers. I see all your lurkers.
Number 15
from
November 1st.
I still appreciate you just being here and watching me. It really means a lot for all of you. Maruka is like the only person that's alive right now. So I guess we're going over to America. I'm so sleepy. Erica, we had fun until the last one. That shit was painful, lol. Yeah, it's because it was just the two of us. I don't know where everyone else went. I think it just got too late and everybody else wanted... either had to go to work or had to go to bed or whatever. Whatever. Thanks for streaming for this. Thanks for coming to my stream. I love all of you so much. I really didn't mean that. I don't just say that, by the way. Like, I don't actually... It makes me really happy when I come in here and everybody's here and it makes my thing together and it makes me happy inside that I cry, and then we're going to raid America. Here's the main message for all the subscribers. Here's the raid one message for everybody who is not a subscriber. Ayo cutie, thank you for the stream. Ayo cutie, thank you for coming to my stream. Oh my god, hydrate. Well, I actually really need to. Oh. Okay, bye bye everybody. I'm gonna. Piss all over the place. Well, not all. No, I'm gonna piss into the toilet. I'm just gonna make so much pisses. Oh, I'm gonna go into the toilet. Okay, bye bye. Piss. Wait, I forgot to copy my own message. Hang on, hang on. No, I can't go yet. I can't go yet. I gotta copy the message. There it is. Okay, bye bye, everyone. Bye bye. Hope you sleep well. Hope you sleep well too. Here's your good night kiss. Wow. Okay, bye bye. Oh, button!
Oh my god, it's a Kokoro read. Hey everyone, welcome to the stream.
I need a holy sound effect on my clipboard. Let's... Yeah, he's good. Not that one. What was that?
Dun, dun, dun.
I can fly! What the heck?
Hey Alexa Boss, hey Kabla Bla, welcome in, welcome in. How's it going? Kokoro is just doing just chatting. Oh my god, Kokoro and just chatting. Hog, hog, very pious.
Something we can do.
Something we can do together, you and I. That will
something we can do together.
There's something we can do to
rate him? Let Stanley die. Let him be crushed by the machine.
Oh no.
Don't reset the game. Don't
hope you're, going good, thanks. That's great to hear. I'm doing pretty well myself. I had like a lot of sleep. I had a wonderful meal. Did you guys see that burger that I bought from what's it? NY Empire? Let's see. Those of you who have not seen it before, it is both a funny and epic image, for you shall see.
A few moments later.
My god. Where is that burger? Come on. Show me the burger. Show me the burger. Show me the burger, Maruka. Show me the burger. Ah, there we go. This, my friends. My felines, my fellow viewers, Twitch community, this is a double cheese, double patty, double beef bacon burger. So good. It's so good. You will a food coma from this. A heart attack and a burger before. random fact about Maru. Maru loves Japanese curry. Japanese curry is pog. If Maru had to be forced to have the same singular dish for a single meal, meaning like, you know, like breakfast and dinner can be different, or like you know,
everyone acting
breakfast
and
monochrome. Right, wait, monochrome streaming? Wait, what? Monochrome. Eh? Mono, you're streaming? Holy shit! Ah! Oh my! Welcome in, welcome in. Hello everyone. Oh my god, epic burgers is kabababa. Exactly. Those of you who are just joining us, we are talking about burger.
Bor-gor. I want you to put it.
This was my meal before stream. For you see, it is a very epic burger. Hola.
Hola, amigos. Era mucho tráfico. ¿Por qué? ¿Por qué, María?
Something like that. I don't know. Here's my random fact about Maru, is that Maru is a I'm not a cutie. I'm not a cutie. No. My clothes might be cute, My accessories might be cute. My fluffy enchanted hair pieces might be cute, but I am not cute. No. You misunderstand.
And then I fired again.
And then I missed. And then I fired. And then I fired. And I missed.
I missed both times.
And then I fired. And I missed. This went on for several hours. And then I fired. And then I missed. Maru is a mega cutie. No. Maru is not a mega cutie. Maru's community is are mega cuties, though. Yeah. Like, the felines, all of y'all over here. All of y'all over here. Yeah. The ones that are, like, you know, chitter chattering over here. Yeah, y'all big mega cute. Y'all big mega cuties, okay? Thank you for the 100 biddies, Brother Taz. I appreciate it. Yee. Not hair pieces, additional mouth. Oh yeah, sorry, yeah. Yes. New lore. These jiggle.
I'd like to see you wiggle
for sure.
Make me wanna dribble. You know. Riding in my Fiat, you really have to see it. 6'2" in a compact.
No slack.
But luckily the seats go back. I got a knack to relax in my mind. Sipping some red wine.
I like to see a jiggle. I like to see a jiggle. Scorpion's probably seeing a lot of jiggle right now. They're just going all over the place.
I'm lagging a lot as well.
Oh god, really? Is this world really bad for you? Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, the grass.
The grass? I think you might be able to. Can we turn it off? Wait, let me check. Let me check. No, that's a mirror. That's a mirror. Oh, toggle grass. There you go. You can toggle the grass over here.
Still not gray.
Really? Really? Still is it really that? Same. Really? Okay. Scorpion can definitely do a flip. Oh my god. Stop denying it. I will continue to deny it. There is no truth. Okay, you know what? We will jump somewhere else with grass. That is not as crazy. Grass night, grass wind in place. Let's try this one. Ikuzo! Mario can do a flip. I have fiat. Oh, what? Monocro. I don't know how to even pronounce that last bit. Oh, this one's quite nice. That's actually pretty chill. It's a Japanese world too.
This one's nice.
This is pretty nice actually. I think so. Hold on. Can I? Oh, there's actually quite a fair bit. I thought. Wow. This is actually really nice. Nice lighting. Getting decent frames. Pretty pog. Go up to the top of that hill over there. I must be going now. I have to get ready for school. Akie, Alex, take care. Bye-bye. Thanks for stopping in. And thank you, Kokoro and Mono, for the raids again. I appreciate it. Faith. Oh, I see.
Yeah, you exactly. I object. Faith.
It's Sluggy.
All you do is great.
Sluggy Slug.
You could literally go take a shit in the toilet and I'd say that's art.
Oh my god. Sluggy. Oh wow.
But it's true though.
Oh my god. Sluggy.
I don't know, but Vala kind of has that ability. I don't know how to explain it.
Sluggy. Oh my god. You want to do what now? Oh, that's cute. Look at that. This is basically me right after having like food coma. I'm just like basically. Very cute. I know, right? Very, very cute. I'm gonna follow in your footsteps. I now have a squat redeem, but only 10. That's good. Having like squat redeems is always nice. Where's my camera? Come here. I'm gonna sit down because I just realized I've been standing for like over an hour. We're gonna sit down for a little bit. Just to rest the legs. Can just move my chair. Oh my god, it's so heavy. Oh my god, what's up with my leg? What's going on with my leg? No. What's wrong, leg? Why you do this to me? There we go. Oh, there's a collider. Oh my. Gonna be there. There we go. Nice. Hydrate? Oh crap, hold on. I think I have something over here. Okay, I will hydrate. So Maru Omega Cutie confirmed. No, I'm not an Omega Cutie. I don't know what you guys are talking about. Definitely not Omega Cutie. Oof. Excuse me. Since a long time since I've touched VRC? Yeah. I think your last time was like a couple of months ago, if I remember correctly. Kick some ass, Scorpion. Gonna go play a killer. Oh, shit. Oh, Squeaku's streaming tonight? Heck yeah. Let me pop a lurk tab for them. Scorpion, put like a shout out for... Oh wait, is she? Maybe she's not. Wait, is she streaming? Or is she just playing like for funsies? I don't see her though. Hold on, let me look real quick. Squid. Oh my god, what happened to my keyboard? Why is it so large? Just in my face. A squid. Okay, we'll take a look and see. Is Squeaku streaming? They are not. They're offline. Okay, so they're playing for funsies. Okie doke. Good to know. Regardless, we will give them a shout out because they're amazing. Shout out Squeaku. I hope that's the right one. There we go. Nice burp. Ayo, leg. Being a rebel. Oh, you mean these legos? Sluggy slug. The only sad thing is when one of my base stations have died, so I'm down to only 2 from 4. Wait,
who
I thought
is
you.
This?
I thought you were already like RMAing like the fourth one. Hasn't it come back yet? It seems like such a long time.
I am a
getting ready for the scream. I know, I'm just waiting for her to just go. Yo!
Who is this?
Oh Jesus! Oh Jesus!
No, you're not. Where are you?
Oh my god. Yeah, one thing about Squeaku is that every time I shout her out, you guys have to like brace yourselves if I don't like have my hand physically on like the volume bomb button, because she'll just like scream and it'll just peak like the volume to like nothing. Oh my god, yes, those legos. I do like my legos. My legos are very nice, okay? IRL, they're well more toned than this, but like, yeah, I have no issues with my legos. My legos are good. Very, 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 very. Oh, and they're also really, really fair. After like, I get rid of like, the body hair that grows on it, they're very fair and they are very smooth. Like. I think I told a bunch of you guys about this story, but so back in 2014. It's like probably about 2014. Back in 2014, so this is about like 8 years ago. I cosplayed Sakura from Street Fighter, and those of you who don't know the character, one of the things that I was really annoyed with. Was that a lot of Sakura cosplayers don't have the legs for them, because if you look at the recent Sakura Kusanagi, hold on, let's see now, Kusanagi, if you look at the recent references for her, you'll know that, okay, let me get like a good image of like her legs for like the recent model. Where is it? Here's a good one. Save image as JPEG. Where is image Maruka? Image, there we go. You're watching a master at work. Bam. You'll notice. Look at those massive meaty thighs and those calves. Look at those calves. Okay, a lot of the girls that I know don't have this kind of leg. They don't, because they're slender skinny fucks. I'm gonna call you out, you slender skinny fuck cosplay girls who cosplay Sakura. You don't suit her. You need to work those legs. You need to work those legs. I have these legs. I have that meat and I have those calves. So I was really proud when I was like going around as Sakura. Exactly. Exactly, Sluggy. Exactly. So like, yeah. And on top of that, like, I had the poses down to a T. I feel a little bit bad for a friend of mine, because I met him at the convention and he was doing a cosplay for, if you guys know Dragon Ball, the great Saiyaman. So the great Saiyaman is essentially like older Gohan, but he wants to keep his identity secret. So he wears this silly looking like superhero outfit with like a helmet that covers his face and everything, but you know, eventually people find out. But anyways, point, my then not yet friend was cosplaying Great Saiyaman, so he couldn't really see very well, but he could make out that like, oh, this is like a Sakura cosplayer. Then he like tapped on my shoulder and was like, can we take a photo? And I'm like, I didn't say anything, I just and then we took a shot. And he was really impressed. So I was like, oh my god, this Sakura player cosplayer actually knows what they're doing. The pose is so perfect. He even put it as his...
A few moments later.
He even put it as his Facebook, what do you call that? The banner? Is it the banner photo? And then months later, we're sitting down at a cafe somewhere. And I was talking to another friend about actually cosplaying Sakura before at that convention. And then he's like, hold on, wait a minute. I took a photo with like a Sakura cosplayer. I was like, yeah, I remember. Because I took that photo with you. And then he's like, wait. mind break. You didn't know it was me, and you immediately changed the photo after that. I felt so bad, because he legitimately thought that it was, like, this really cool chick that was, like, into, like, Street Fighter and worked out. Nope. I'm sorry, buddy. Wherever you are, I hope you're doing well. 40 squats? Wait, what? How is there 40? Was there another... Oh, there was another redemption like 20 minutes ago. Okay. Some thick legs. I do have some thick legs, okay? Like, if you... Before I do the squats, if you take a finger and then you basically, like, poke the inner side of my thigh, it squishes in really, really easily. You don't even have to, like, put, like, a lot of, like, effort into it. It's like really, really squiggle. Even mentioned the redeem. You did? Oh my god. Okay. Give me a second. Okay, give me a second. Gotta. There we go. But yeah. I am very happy with my legu. My legu, very nice. Okay, 40 squats. Hiya. 40 squats. Oy. Okay. Not much of legs working on them in the gym though. Understandable. Always good to like work out a little bit here and there. One of the benefits of having leg hair, you always have two pairs of pants on you. I mean, like I don't have like too much, like compared to let's say like my cousins. My cousins are from that side of the family that are a little bit more dark skinned, and so like they're naturally just more hairy, like everywhere, like even the chest. Like my uncle. Can I shuffle with these on? I can't remember. Hold on, let me check. A little bit hard. Anyways, squats. But yeah, my uncle's like a really, really hairy man. Chest, armpits, legs, everything. Everything is like hairy. Arms. 40, I'm going. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Hello, 16, darkness, my old friend.
17, 18,
I've come to 19, talk with you again.
24. How hairy is Maru? Naturally hairy. Naturally. That's 20. I'll do some duck squats. Oh my god. Oof. Okay, here we go. Hey, Suzu! Can we get a shout out for Suzu, please? Hoka ni ni.
Irishima! Welcome to the Narukako channel. One. Oh my god. Shinoma desu.
3. Ah, fuck. 4. 5. Oh, 6. 7. Oh, 8. 9. 10. Ah, 5. 10 1. 10 2. 10 3.
Yeah, where?
4.
Is...
10 5.
What?
10 6.
Rain.
10 7.
Dick.
Dick. 10 8.
Oh no.
10 2. 10 10.
Wow, that's money. Money ain't come. Wow, look at those money. Money, money, money.
Money, money, money.
That's the math.
Money, money, money. Money, money, money. Thank you for the redemption. Let's see. Yeah. Okay, 20 spots. Random fact about Mario and a fortune cookie. Hold on. I get you the fortune cookie. Hi. Your fortune cookie reads... It takes 10 times as many muscles to frown as it does to smile. And therefore, you should show the smile to the rest of the world. Hehe. There you go. Enjoy your fortune cookie. I also believe that a smile is a form of, what's the word? Charity. Doesn't take a lot to smile. But I understand on some days when you don't feel like smiling, you don't have to. But yeah, I think it's nice. It's a nice gesture. You'd be surprised like how the little things add up. I'm pretty sure that like for some people, at least on my end, their days have brightened up because I was smiling and laughing. So frowning is just another workout, basically. I don't have a frowning expression on this one. I do have a pouting expression on another model though, that I'm like thinking of purchasing. I need to, like, this one, if I can find the blend shapes to make me pout like this one, I'll probably add it in. Where is it? This one. But this one, I can, hold on, there.
You are watching a master at work.
Yeah. You're watching a master at work.
Yeah, I gotta find the puffy cheeks for that one. I see that and I can only see disappointed mouse. Why do you see disappointed mouse? What the fuck? Why? Why do you see disappointed mouse? Hi, Commander! I want money so I can share it with Cat. How much hair? Yes. I'm hairy waist below, tried trimming it and got surprised over how the water just drips away. Yeah, no, that's what I was telling a lot of people. Like, people were like, kind of like, yo, Marika, you've waxed before. I'm like, do you know how liberating it feels to just walk into a shower, get out, and then realize that you're dry. And then all you have to do is just like concentrate on your head. Everything else just naturally just dries up. Like, there was a point in time. And here's your random fact, Toka. I was basically hairless neck down. Everything that could be trimmed, waxed, like shaved, whatever, everything. So I had no hair from my neck down for like Anywhere, some sections anywhere from like a couple weeks to like some sections like a couple months. Like everything. So like every little bit of hair from like my fingers or like down from like my wrist all the way up. Nothing on my armpits. I'm not really like, I don't have any hair like on my chest or my like up until like my hips, so that's fine. But everything lower than that was just like gone. Like smooth. Like a baby. So yeah, that was a fun time. Mario was as smooth as a baby's behind. Basically, yes. Very much so. I was as smooth as a baby's behind. That was good. I enjoyed that time period of mine. Where can we go from here? Is there a path? There is a path over there. Time for bed. Akisuzu, is that a cat? That was a cat. That was a fluffer butt. Can you pretend to walk? Okay. My immersion. Oh. You want locomotion? Okay, I give you locomotion. I give you locomotion. Just for you, Ice Wing. Just for you. There. Do the funny run thing, Mario. You want me to do the funny run thing? I mean, technically, but it's gonna I'm not in a like a proper field, so like you know, it's a little different compared to like that. I can't do like the ninja thing unless I have like taller like grass to walk through. It's a little different. That being said though, I wonder what it looks like with locomotion and I do like the ninja thing, so here we go. Whoosh. Yo!
Look, Ma! I'm Naruto! And speed.
There you go. Bam. Oh. Oh, it teleported me straight to like the center here. Interesting. The spirit stops existing. Basically, yes. Just. So fast. Yeah. There you go. There, I hope this helps with the immersion. Isling. Just like, you know, slowly going along. You know, just do 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 do. Slower? How do I go slower? Like that. No. There, like that. That's low. Immersion restored. I guess for like something like this, it's kind of okay. But like generally, like I turn locomotion off because it's a little funky for me, and it's very annoying if you're like cuddling with people. Because when you do like motions like this, your avatar will do like some weird animations. So like I generally turn them off when I'm hanging out with people. But if it's like for this, something like this, it's okay, I guess. The Naruto run was also good. Oh my god. The Sonic Maru just kind of